Khloe Kardashian's fans step up to defend her after she comments on Tristan Thompson's photo with son. Khloe Kardashian came under fire from some social media users when the E! Reality TV star commented on photos of Tristan Thompson's son, Prince. Much to the socialite's relief, her fans stepped up to defend her. Thompson, 29, took to his Instagram account recently to share a tribute to Prince for his fourth birthday. The Canadian basketball player shared him with ex Jordan Craig. "Happy birthday, Princey," he captioned the adorable picture that he posted to the video and photo sharing app on December 12. He noted that he felt lucky to have him as a son, Papa, adding that his heart and soul are pure gold. He went on to note that his sister, True, is also lucky to have him as her big brother to watch and protect her. Thompson concluded the caption by noting that he loves his baby boy. Showing her support, Khloe left six heart emojis in the comments section. One commenter urged her not to put the heart under someone's son, while others advised her to leave Tristan alone with his son. Fans of the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star stepped up to defend her, though, with one supporter noting that Khloe comes from a pure and good space, and the hearts were fine. While most followers weighed in on her intentions, one fan pointed out that Prince is family to her now and asked her trolls to stop with the negative drama. The commenter advised her haters to look into their own lives before judging other people on social media platforms. Back in August, Us Weekly confirmed that the Revenge Body host and the NBA star had rekindled their romance after calling it quits in February last year amid a myriad of cheating scandals, including him trying to kiss Kylie Jenner's former BFF Jordan Woods, Daily Mail reported. According to a source, Khloe is hopeful that her beau had changed for good and will continue to grow and be the loyal partner he has been when they were quarantining together. Tristan and Khloe started dating in September 2016 following Khloe's split from Lamar Odom. She moved to Cleveland to live with Thompson in December 2017. Shortly after announcing her pregnancy, Prince's birthday celebration comes after Khloe revealed that she and True had received a care package from the Boston Celtics, the NBA team Tristan recently signed a $19 million two-year deal with. Do you think Khloe Kardashian considers Tristan Thompson's son as a family and comes from a pure and good space? Share your thoughts in the comments section below.